go!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. A pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
What do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for
it? It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol. Ah, see?
Desde cuando?
Can I get two pastelillos and
honey.
Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles. Okay, this is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shifts for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid. You want to head down to the rally?
Pastelillo! Sure. Well, I used to make these all the time.
Are you kids ordering?
No, thanks anyway.
See you at CJ Walker Park next Thursday. By then.
Hey, have you registered to vote?
I'm not old enough, but I support your candidate. She's my mom.
You must be Miles. We haven't had a city council candidate people were this excited about in years. You must be proud.
I am. See you, dude.
You're all set. Your vote will make NYC better.
Clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
This is my friend Genki. He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Dude, you told him? He figured it out. I'll see you when we get home. Underground tag. What do you think they'll do next?
Hopefully, realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home.
If only.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time.
Paulo's
You did one of these, my bad.
Home of the best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built the
plus, now you're a spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back!
I got you.
Let's go.
Well, I'm not there.
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Again.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
I'm all right. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. Well, that explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry. Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up. Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
stop this! Just a little closer! Just a little! No! Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing?
You.
He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off me!
Leave now! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Help him.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me! They didn't even listen!
Are you okay?
I don't know.